Bolivia's president Evo Morales has stepped down after weeks of protest over his disputed victory in last month's election and after losing the support of the military. Morales had earlier agreed to hold new elections after an audit from the Organization of American States revealed serious irregularities in the vote. After Morales' resignation, the country's Senate president, the Senate first vice president, and the leader of the Chamber of the Deputies all resigned.